Welcome back to another great episode of Spy Party. This will be our ambassador and our double agent. We're doing the veranda map. This is a huge, huge map. And here we are, Jim Bundo. He's drinking his last one, and it's a pretty big map, but we, four missions to do. 4 minutes to do them in. So, yeah. I'm gonna wait for him to go somewhere else. I got 30 seconds to do one mission. He's watching here. I think he saw that little back step. Might be a little suspicious. He's going over to the other side. So now is our chance to grab a book. And quickly take that book over here. Before he can spot us. And quickly check that. Inspect it. Might be able to make our signal.
Banana bread.
Sorry, I'm biting into a candy. Sorry for that sound effect. He's still looking over there. So I'm just gonna quickly make my way over here. And we're gonna inspect it. He's over there. And we're gonna swap it. Yeah. Yeah. We gotta inspect one more statue and then bug the ambassador. I don't wanna drink, buddy. Gotta inspect one more statue. We're gonna check their time. We're not gonna add time. We got one mission left. Oh, he saw that. I think he's gonna. Here we go. 7 seconds. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And we win. Yeah. I thought you had me. I made a few mistakes. So yeah. I'm an excellent spy. Or he's just a poor sniper, but he's a little lower on the leaderboard, so no worries. Yeah. GG. Your turn? Okay, so now we're gonna be sniper. He's gonna go on the veranda and we're gonna try to spot him. This should be fun. Welcome back, and OMG my face, and yeah, he's doing the spy, and I'm the sniper this time. So I can zoom in, as you can see, I can highlight books, like she's carrying a blue book, so I just highlighted that. I can highlight people, deselect people, make them suspicious or most suspicious. Yeah. I didn't like that hand the way she gestured it. And this guy's over here looking at another statue here. For a very long time. I'm gonna mark him. Just to be sure. So yeah, you can zoom in. You press shift to take the safety off, as you can see, just above the reticle, and now it's free to shoot. We don't want to do anything stupid, and that's just the bodyguard, so there's no way he's a player. Oh, we're gonna watch that guy in the blue over there on the right, and this chick over here. Now that she's a double agent. I think that's... Oh. Did that change? Not sure. And this guy was over here. We're gonna watch him for a bit. So, yeah.
Banana bread.
Oh. Highly suspectful. Highly suspect. But maybe not. Maybe it. Whoa, what's with that guy's head? Sometimes happens to NPCs, sometimes to players, so it's hard to tell. Yeah. Did that just switch? Yeah, that changed. Yeah, that wasn't that. I saw that. We're gonna take a shot. We don't wanna shoot anything, Oh, no, I was wrong. It was the blue guy. Nice. Oh, he mastered his personal space violated. Yes, good game. Thank you. So, yeah. I strongly recommend you check it out. It's hard to get in closed beta, but you can still sign up and possibly be accepted later on. Amazing, amazing game. It will be available on booth on the next PAX convention in Seattle in August. So yeah, thanks for watching. My name is Hunter Fire, and yeah, take it easy. Let me know what you guys think in the comments section below. Well, let me know what you think of this game. If you're interested, as you can see, the graphics are still kind of low. This is still in production. This is just early beta. So, yeah, but the game is constantly being updated. It's an awesome game, and I'd like to just give a word or shout-out to Chris Heckler. Chris Hecker. Sorry for that. He is the creator of this game. It's a fantastic game. He's a cool guy. So, yeah. Thanks, Chris, for making an awesome game. So, yeah. Hunter for Hire out. See you later, guys.